my first concert at 5. I practiced 5 hours a day and never questioned why we constantly had new neighbors. Right around that time, late 80s, the Iron Curtain was lifting in Soviet Union, and we began to get the first exposure to the Western culture and entertainment. That's when I first saw Tom and Jerry. And in it, Tom was a concert pianist performing a Rhapsody by Franz Liszt. Naturally, at 8, I had to play it too. My mom said no, it was too difficult. That's when I really wanted to play it.